shit.
Hellboy.
We got Hellboy. Let's see how this guy plays.
It's about time we met. You are challenging a god, fool. That's kind of the point, Darkseid.
Begin.
Hellboy wins.
That's fat.
You, fame and bulging.
You are very funny.
Glad you appreciate my wit.
Begin.
This is goddamn pointless.
Get this straight. I'm better than you.
What a load of crap.
Begin.
Got him.
decide if you're scary.
You won't joke once I have your tongue.
I'll push the needle towards scary.
Begin.
Hellboy is friggin' strong as hell. Wait a minute, is that a crown on his head? For a minute that I thought it was a friggin' like halo or some shit.
Figure me out, can you?
Your mind is human, yet not.
All you gotta know is I'm kicking your ass.
Begin.
Somehow Brainiac shanghaied me on a slow boat to this universe.
Okay, worst drawing ever.
About me being in his collection. Guess what I thought about that idea? Taking Brainiac out certainly got folks' attention. I got a lot of offers to stick around, but I got bored quick.
I mean, I get make a the style of drawing,
tights wearing heroes.
Come on,
really aren't.
Could have been a little more realistic looking than
what's
that.
What they say, home is where the heart is. But when I got back, things just weren't the same. The bureau felt too small. It was time for me to hit the road. Africa was totally the right call. Wide open spaces suit me. Clean air, starry skies, and not surprisingly, more than a few monsters to hunt. All in all, makes for a pretty good life.
Well, Well, it wasn't the best ending, but the gameplay was awesome. But he does feel a little sluggish, and he has a little lag to him, I want to say. But overall, if I had to rate this thing out of 5 out of 5, I have to rate it a 4. Just because of the fact that I love it that Hellboy's in there. I give him a 4 for the ending. I'll give it a 5 for the graphics on how he looks. And I also will give it a 5 for the special finishing moves and the dialogue as well, with the intros and everything. But guys, tell me how you think Hellboy did out. Did they make the right character, or do you feel that Hellboy should have been in this game in the first place? But what I can't wait for is the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Adam, and maybe Enchantress. Guys, let me know at the comment section down below what you think about this. If you guys feel very differently of it, please let me know anyways. Drop that like, make sure you subscribe to the channel and join the movement. And don't forget to hit that bell button to get your notifications. You get updated every single time I make a video. This is your boy, Solid Death Row. Peace out.